Sure, just don't treat me like a pack Brahmin.
Would I be able to just give the like the weapons to my companions? Should I have done that?
Benny's gonna show you the tops. I hope you're built sturdy, you crazy broad. The time for talk is past, honey baby. More than you ever dreamed. You're platinum, pussycat. You know how to swing. Nice Charlies, too. Give him a shake for the Ben man, will you? Hello. Oh, that was a nice bit of hey-hey, girly. You're a real ring-a-ding broad. Hold me, will you? I swear, you wore me out.
I think my sleep is broken. He's gone. They were just here the whole time for it. They're like, yeah, that's fun. Don't mind us. I'm just gonna fuck around. Wow, so many wardrobes.
Good question. My function is to monitor Mr. House's data network and decode his encrypted transmissions. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm a PDQ-88B Securitron, but you can call me Yes Man. It's what Benny always called me. Probably because I'm programmed to be so helpful. Oh, he had some help. A lady friend of his. She said something about living in a fort over in Freeze. inside. But that's all I remember. This is Benny's workshop. When the tops got renovated, he had this half of the floor blocked off for his own use. I guess you could say it's my entire world. I don't think I've ever left this room. But that's okay. I'm not complaining. Sure, Benny had me look at it a bunch of times. It's a data storage device, kind of like a holotape, but a lot more advanced. As for what's on it, well, some of Mr. House's data transmissions made it sound like the chip could upgrade his defenses somehow. That's just a guess, though. The chip's a proprietary format.
What?
You need special hardware to read the data on it. There are two locations with non-standard hardware on the network. The Lucky 38 and an underground facility at Fortification Hill. I'd look there. Oh, he wants to kill Mr. House and use the Platinum chip to copy my neurocomputational matrix onto the Lucky 38's mainframe. That should give me control over all Mr. House's defenses. Most prominently, his Securitrons. And then I just do what Benny tells me. Easy peasy. Sure, if the chip can be used to reset administrator privileges, it'll be super easy. Then I'd have to help you. I mean, it seems pretty obvious Benny wouldn't want me to, but hey, not my fault I can't say no. Again, goal number one is to eliminate Mr. House and install my neurocomputational matrix on the line. Given how you're a new arrival, I also recommend that you get to know some of the region's tribes, so you can decide how you feel about them. By the time you finished up all of that, the Legion should be close to attacking Hoover Dam, and we'll execute the last phase of the plan. Right. It's one of two locations on Mr. House's network with non-standard hardware. My guess is it has a reader that can decode the chip. And who knows what else? Maybe a giant robot or something.
Maybe a giant robot or something.
Oh, yeah. I'm sure you're right. I mean, for one thing, it's you saying it. And you always know what you're talking about. And if you had, you know, a huge killer robot at your command, yeah, that would just clutter things up. And a lesser person might want that kind of overwhelming force on their side. But you know, where's the challenge in that?
True.
Oh no, I didn't mean that. Who needs their support? The Securitrons will be all the support you need. What I meant is, you should get to know these tribes and decide which ones you like and which you don't. You know, shape the future of Vegas. Choose your neighbors. If you like a tribe, leave it alone. Or, if a tribe is nasty, we're going to be a problem. Go ahead and exterminate it. It's whatever you want to do. There's a bunch. Some of them you've already met, like the chairman, for instance. I think you should visit the other families on this trip. The Omertas and the White Glove Society, so you know what makes them tick. And there are some important groups farther from the strip, too. Like the Boomers, the Great Khans, and the Brotherhood of Steel. It makes me feel really dumb to admit this, but I don't actually know. I've never been inside the Lucky 38. No one has. Mr. House is in there, though. It's the central node of his entire network. Wow. Do you have any idea how special that is? Red carpet treatment. Seems a little mean to use his invitation against him like that, but I'm sure it's all for the best. I mean, Benny was always scheming about how he was going to get into the Lucky 38, but you already took care of that. Wow. The other thing you're going to need is the Platinum chip. You know, the one Benny killed a courier for over near Good Springs. I knew she was carrying the Platinum chip, and I knew right where Benny should wait for her. That's why Benny put me here, to monitor Mr. House's data transmission. They're all encrypted, of course, but I'm quite a decryptor. Did you know 545 caps, hiring salvage teams to find the platinum chip just in the last year alone? Of course you didn't. Or that there were 7 couriers, but 6 of them were carrying junk. How about their exact routes and the mercenary teams that screened them? I knew all that. Pretty smart, huh? I know that's not true, because you still have a head. That's not funny, you getting shot in the head. I really shouldn't have taken so much pride in how I set that up, huh? I feel really bad right now. No kidding, he was running fast. He better pace himself. He has to run all the way to Fortification Hill. There's an underground facility there that might have the special hardware required to use the data on the Platinum chip. It's too bad Caesar's Legion built its camp right above it. Talk about inconvenient. The Platinum chip is the key to overriding and exploiting Mr. House's defenses. Did I just say exploiting? That's not a very nice word. I'd take it straight to Mr. House if I were you. He'll think you're helping him out. Then, when he's not looking, kerpow! The big question is whether to give him the chip before you do him in. He's the one who'll know exactly what to do with it after all. He might upgrade his defensive capabilities right away, or even unlock new ones. But then those defensive upgrades might make it harder for you to finish him off. Hard to say. It's up to you. Let me know when it's done and I'll roll over to the Lucky 38. If I'm right about the chip, I should be able to install myself on House's mainframe. This is gonna be great. I'm gonna help you accomplish so much, whether I want to or not. That's right. Like I said, it's probably pretty important because it has non-standard hardware. The data on the... Neat. Let me know what you find out. Hope to see you soon.
Just as a warning, my covert bandaging skills are a little rusty.
How's it hanging?
Hey, you baby, what's the haps? How's it hanging? How's it hanging?
I dig this
what
crazy
on
thing.
Earth is that creature?
Ooh, you can see the moon.
Enjoying your stay? Relax, baby. The safest houses. We'll keep them locked up in the bank upstairs right next to the money. It's serious protection. This is just swell. Benny vamooses and I'm left holding the bag. What do you need, kid? Baby, I'm the best thing that ever happened to you. Yeah, well, that's the way it used to be. Now that Benny's gone, it's just me in charge. I saw him heading for his suite just a few minutes ago. Looked like a fox that just got caught in the hen house. Baby, you stick with me, you won't have to work a day in your life. Don't fret about caps, you just sit there and look pretty for me. Ooh, I dig the way you think, doll. Here, go treat yourself.
Nice.
Sure, kid, sure. What can I tell you? Tops? Yeah, sure, you want the nickel tour, old Swank's happy to oblige. We got everything you could want. And all with your...
The eyes of the mighty Kaiser are upon you. He admires your accomplishments and bestows upon you the exceptional gift of his mark. Any crimes you may have perpetrated against the Legion are hereby forgiven. Kaisar will not extend this mercy a second time. My lord requires your presence at his camp at Fortification Hill. Incidentally, it will interest you to know that the man you seek has fled the Strip and is likely making haste for Kaisar. The mighty Kaisar has bestowed upon you his mark and guaranteed safe conduct. If he wanted you dead, you would be dead already.
Oh, yeah, sure.
So, hey, you there. I have a message for you. It's from Ambassador Crocker.
Mr. House doesn't care that one of Caesar's most notorious Legion spies is walking around on the Strip. Either that or his Securitron's AI is too primitive to recognize the threat. Neither answer is particularly.
I miss the show. Ouch, Merv. Come on, dude. You don't have to go so hard. I guess I just don't need to sleep anymore.
Are allowed to carry guns into Gamora. You'll get these back on your way out.
Hello and welcome to Gamora. What can I help you with today? Feel free to head to our club, Brimstone, or you can see our gorgeous courtyard out behind the casino. I sure do, but loose lips... sink ships. Well, since you ask so nicely, I'm not sure I could resist those pretty eyes. What do you want to know? Gossip is one thing, dirt on the family is something else totally. I've heard some pretty shady rumors. I'm not sure what the deal is. Not much of a rumor, but I hear the tops of... I'm not sure what's going on at Lucky 38. It's hard to believe that not too long ago, most of the families on the Strip were little more than warring tribes. The Emeritus even had a big war with the Khans once upon a time. Sorry. Sorry, we don't have...
Find yourself a girl or a guy. Have some fun.
I wouldn't mind taking a bite of you.
Hey there. Sorry.
I got some good stuff. I think I fix her.
Another satisfied customer.
I got kicked out of Ultralux the other day. Man, that place gives me the fucking freaks.
Well, what do we have here? Let me guess. You've heard about the mistress who makes all your fantasies come true. So you followed the call of your desires, all the way to the arms of Joanna. Moi. Now that you've found me, I wonder, do you have what it takes?
I've had so much sex.
Not too bright, huh? It takes caps, honey. Lots of them. Well... ladies are always a welcome change. Fine. Are you ready? Follow me, hun.
Only 75 caps. Sweetie charged 300, but it did feel really good.
Let's meet in my room. Follow me.
What's that, Murphy? Did you hear that? Did you hear that, Murphy? Just gonna watch, kid.
Come here, baby. I'm all yours. All right, honey. Yeah. I'm not, but question... Oh, nothing special, hon. I'm the best lay in Gamora. And that's all you need to know. I like that you're here. Doesn't that make you happy? I'm not. It's your paradise on this desolate earth, hun. Your troubles are gone, your pain forgotten, and your dreams come true. Everyone wants a piece of their own personal heaven. Military men, NCR ranchers, wandering travelers. They're all the same without their clothes on. You best hold your tongue, friend, or someone here will take care of it for good. Come here, baby. I'm...
Sex. Sweetie was definitely better. A ton of beds available.
Hi, honey. I'm Dazzle. What can I do for you? Or to you? Every night's ladies' night here. Well, now, that's unusual. Normally, no one cares enough to ask. To be honest, I don't rightly know. My mama was from around these parts. I can remember her face, but not her name. More than I can remember of my daddy, I guess. We lived in Westside before the Omertas bought me. As bad as it can be some days in here, it's better than living in that dump.
I don't know, sweetie was pretty nice.
100 cap.
I used like a whole bunch of the stuff, but I'm all right. Isn't there like a head honcho here I can talk to? Gonna have to look that up.
Just any motherfucker through the gate. like that, huh? You got guts. I'll give you that. You sure you want to jump in blind? Just don't. It makes the new Canaanites powerful uncomfortable. And it scares them. Don't talk about the Birdman either while you're at it. Trust me on this one. Yeah.
Hey, little lady. Don't be scared to join this caravan. I'll keep a close eye on you. Real close. Promises. Ricky travels light on purpose, asshole. If you're looking for a slave, ask someone else. You want to know what I do, Toots? Anything I fucking want. I'm one of a kind. I've been places, see? And done things. Lots of them. And when it's time to kill shit up, hell yeah, I'm a fucking storm of death. Something or someone make the mistake of crossing Ricky, I'll fucking dead-eye him, her, or it. In fact, that's my nickname. Dead-eye Ricky. That's my name. How you think? I shoot things in the eye. That's how good I am. Yeah, I'm that good. What's it sound like I'm saying? If I was saying what you said I was saying, then yeah, I said it. I was walking along, minding my own, and up pops one of them brotherhoods. He yells, "Hand over that laser rifle, asshole!" So I hand it over, just to make him think I'm scared. But really, I'm not. I never am. Before he knows what hit him, I draw my 11mm machine gun, and bam, bam, right through the eye slit in his helmet. DOA. Whatever. When you're me, a Deadeye, shots like that ain't nothing special. It's just what I do. Well, I grew up near Dayglo out west, so yeah, I grew a third nut that glows in the dark. I'll drop trout for you out on the trail after dark, sis. Let you see what you're working with. Know what I mean? Hey, that's... Man, what a bitch. I was just being friendly. Nice job, Eagle Eye. Of course I got a pit boy in a vault suit. So what? Sorry. The shit I do with it is so far over your head. Be wasting my time to put it in words you can understand. Basically, it makes me badass. More badass, I mean. It's totally mind-blowing shit. It ain't just some bracelet. Know what I mean? Jed says it's got maps and shit like that. So that's how I'm gonna guide this caravan where it needs to go. Not that I didn't know all that. Huh? Of course I noticed. First thing I noticed about you. Me? I'm so used to wearing mine. It's just normal. Don't think you're someone special just because you got one. That chance. Like I got time to bring you up to speed. Fuck that. Yeah, too bad one of them is worn by a total fucking idiot. Yeah, Doc, I'm feeling great. Fuck you very much, asshole. Where the fuck you think? Vault 2-2. That's that's where I grew up.
I thought he said Dagla.
I know all about it, but I ain't about to tell the likes of you. I have a sworn vow of secrecy, or something like that, to the people I left behind. Yeah, so don't bring it up again.
I am pushy, though. I'm very pushy.
Looking to join this caravan? Earning my keep. Jed hired me on as a caravan guard for this expedition. The work suits me. I've tried staying put in one place, but it never works out. Grew up in New Reno. Then I wound up wasting the prime of my life playing sheriff in Caliente. You ask me, best to keep moving.
I like the other guy way better.
That's exactly what I'm worried about. We got us some passes tighter than a... tighter than a chairman's fist up there. You get stuck in there, you'll slow the whole caravan down while we pry you loose. Begging your pardon, man. Huh. I do believe you could. I bet you are. You ain't never been to Zion. We'll be passing through a whole mess of narrow slot canyons, and a big pack will get you wedged in like a super mutant crawling through a storm drain.
I just said I have strong back.
There's a chest over yonder. You can store your extra in that. Are you here to join me? Are you now? I don't want no whining about old Mr. Masters. I left my one-of-a-kind plasma cannon back at bay. You should... Well, all right. right then. Let's get moving. We got a long road ahead of us. The paths we're following are slow going, so you might as well keep your ears open and listen to what old Jed has to say. A few decades back, folks in the NCR started to hear about a community in northern Utah called New Canaan. Didn't know much about them, except that they were religious folks, sent out missionaries to talk to the tribes. We've seen our share of cults, but the New Canaanites, they were honest traders. Good fighters, too. Raiders wouldn't tangle with them. But then, the Legion appeared in Arizona. I reckon you know all about them. Turns out Caesar's first war chief, the Malpace Legate, was a New Canaanite, Joshua Graham. Legend goes that Graham was the meanest, toughest son of a bitch in the whole damn Legion. The New Canaanites wouldn't talk about him. They were ashamed. Guess I can't blame them. Well, at Hoover Dam, the Malpace Legate finally met his match. Hanlon and Oliver kicked his New Canaanite butt right back over the river. Caesar had to make an example for the others, to show them that even at the highest level, failure wouldn't be tolerated. He had Graham covered in pitch, lit on fire, and thrown into the Grand Canyon. People say he didn't even scream on the way down. Not long after, some of the slaves and tribals started to talk. Said Graham wasn't dead. Shouldn't have been any surprise. All this talk bothered Caesar. So he forbade anyone from speaking his name. Wanted to erase Joshua Graham from history. He got his wish. Joshua Graham disappeared, and in his place came legends of the Burned Man walking the wastes. Probably just a tribal ghost story. But New Canaan's been silent for a long time. Maybe it's a coincidence. Maybe the Malpace Legate is dead. Or maybe Joshua Graham did crawl out of that canyon and finally found his way back home. All right, people. Been a long couple of weeks, but here we are. Zion, I know your feet hurt. I know you're tired, but I need everyone's mind.
Hey, guys.
Trail ahead.
Where's my dog?
Ain't the trail ahead worries me, Jed. Those descents we made through that slot canyon back up there. Ain't no way we're getting back out the way we come. And then what?
God damn it, Stella hurt you the first time. And the 15th, too. The New Canaanites will know a way. And if they don't, we've got the maps on our friend's Pip-Boy over there. Enough lollygagging. Get moving. And keep an eye out for tribals.
Sorry to bother you with reality, old Jed. Who cares if we can't get back out the way we come? It's not a problem.
Fuck off. I'm busy.
Did my dog get stuck? Did Rex die? Good job, our kid. Man, we made it all the way here just for this. Alright, well, I guess I shouldn't have fully loaded my dog.
Don't leave survivors often. You're some kind of lucky, let me tell you. You came from outside, didn't you? From the civilized lands. Wow. Joshua will want to hear about this. Joshua Grant.
Who's Joshua? Is this as if I didn't get his name pounded into my fucking head?
We head east then. Joshua is at a. Over there, take a closer look. There might be some good stuff tucked in there. Follow this path for a while. Nice view of the river. Freeze.
Don't. Dude, the set pieces in this game are hilarious. We're going after him.
You can take the path north or head east over the ridge. There's a nice view from the top of that cliff if you want to look.
There he is. Okay, that's it.